So I have good news for all the Microsoft OneNote users out there. You can finally export all of your highlights from Kindle, iBooks, and more into your note-taking system using Readwise. And I'm going to show you how in this video. To get started, the first thing you'll want to make sure you've done is imported all of your highlights to Readwise. If you've been with Readwise for a while, you probably already have everything connected, but if you're brand new, you can import all of your highlights by going to Connect and Sync and clicking Import. On this page, you can connect and import highlights from over 30 different sources, including Pocket, Kindle, and our very own Read It Later app called Reader, which is included in your free trial and subscription. We even have this really cool option to import highlights from your paper books using the Readwise mobile app on your phone. To start exporting your highlights, head to the Export page and click on the OneNote integration. You'll be prompted to sign into OneNote and then taken to this Export Options page. You'll see a few customizations available here, including the ability to export everything or choose which document highlights you want to export. I'm going to manually select which documents get exported. If there's a specific document you're looking for, you can also use the search bar to quickly locate it. Getting into these other options, you can opt to automatically export your highlights to OneNote anytime new ones are added from a new or previously selected document. I personally like to have total control over my exports, so I'm going to toggle this off. And then you can also opt to include highlight locations, which I'll show you in a moment. From here, you can run your export. And then once your export is complete, you can head to OneNote and you'll see this new notebook titled Readwise. In this notebook, you'll see different sections for different types of documents. And this is what your export highlights look like. You'll notice we export the cover image of the book title or article if it's available, as well as the date your highlights were first exported. If you're using something called Inline Tags to add headers to your highlights as you read, those will also be included. And if you have no idea what Inline Tags are, I'll link to a tutorial in the video description. In addition to exporting the highlights, we'll also include any comments and tags you may have added. And then you'll also see this highlight location link I mentioned earlier, which is useful if you do most of your highlighting inside of Reader. If you click this link, you'll be taken directly to this highlight inside the original document in Reader, where you can see it with its surrounding context. We used to be able to do this with Kindle highlights too, however the Kindle and Apple Books ecosystems no longer support this. And one last caveat, because of OneNote restrictions, this Readwise notebook cannot be moved or renamed without breaking the sync. You guys have been requesting this integration literally for years, but it was actually impossible for us to build this because Microsoft was keeping the OneNote API private. Thankfully, they finally released one, so Microsoft gets a little bit of a shout out, but really it's our engineer Rasul who deserves some flowers because he's the one who finally brought this integration across the finish line. This integration is still in its infancy, so let me know in the comments if you have any questions or feedback. If you're interested in becoming an elite level reader and synthesizing new ideas from years worth of highlights, then you might be interested in this video right here.